these incidents of violence and killings have already resulted in loss of life of a number of councillors in this area. These incidents are also linked in great detail to the disruption of projects. These are infrastructure projects about building schools, building clinics, fixing roads in the different areas of Tshwane. This happens in this part of Tshwane, in the northwestern part of Tshwane. It happens in the eastern part of Tshwane. That is in Mamelodi. It happens in some areas in Soshanguve. It also happens in some areas in Atteridgeville, as well as in some areas in Hammanskraal. In the last 2 months in particular, these incidents have risen to a new level. A lot of our councillors feel unsafe in these communities. In fact, on my way here, I was told that 3 councillors are not staying at their homes. They now moved out of their homes because they feel unsafe, that they could be attacked, they could be killed. But this is a matter that we have elevated to the national minister, Minister Bekitoele, who is here.
I don't know why you kill one man using 20 bullets. I don't know why. Not just of a revolver, not just of a high caliber R5 rifle. A thing that kills, the elephant, and will shoot the man at a close range 20 times. It's a brutality that you don't understand. But we are glad we have a glimpse of who are wanting with the trigger pullers. But those are not people that we want most. Those, fine, we find them, we know them now. The people that we want are the planners and plotters.
The reason we are here is because of the death of Councillor Tshepo Motaung, and he was also a candidate for 2021 local elections. Unfortunately, on Friday, he was killed. And the only reason that he was killed is the ANC declared him as the candidate for Ward 22. So, unfortunately, some people, maybe they might not have liked that Tshepo Motaung was declared the candidate due to the process of the ANC, and they felt that they should do their dirty works of assassinating him so that they can have their own candidate.
Our family is so devastated, the way they killed Tshepo. We are so down. We are so helpless because the brutality was so painful. Tshepo was a leader. Tshepo was a kindly person, very humble. Tshepo was very nice to everyone. When coming to family, Tshepo was there for his family. Everywhere, Tshepo, even the community, Tshepo was always there for the community and also for his family. Tshepo, he was everything to everybody. He was so kind, so helpful to everybody.